Welcome back. In this video, we'll see how to find out the first letter, last letter, or the initials of a data. Let us see an example. If you see on the left-hand side, I have list of name of all the Bollywood actors in India, and I want to find out the first alphabet of their name. If you see, that's an Aishwarya Rai, Amitabh Bachchan, Kareena Kapoor, Ranbir Kapoor. So if I want the first alphabet, so I'll type as A, enter, control E from my keyboard. And you can see first letter of every name has been displayed. Same way, if I want the first alphabet of their last name, I'll just type as R, enter, and control E. And you can see first alphabet of their last name is given. Now, if I want to find out the initials of their name, for example, if it is Aishwarya Rai, so I want A, R, Amitabh Bachchan, A, B. So I'll type as A, space R, enter, control E. Control E is a shortcut to find out the pattern of your data. And you see, Amitabh Bachchan, the initials are given as AB. So without using keyboard, without using any functions, you can get the answers using flash fill, that is Control E. I hope you have understood. That's all for this video.